I hope you can solve a puzzle, Mr. Anderson.
Dingleberries.